Good day viewers and welcome to the Polymer Update Daily News Show. This is Preksha Bhotra from the Polymer Update Mumbai office. Today's special newsreel is sponsored by Gujarat-based Adinath Controls Private Limited, a manufacturer, supplier and exporter of a wide range of digital temperature controllers, melt pressure transducers, hot runner temperature controllers, SCR power controllers, temperature sensors and electrical control panels. In the main news, crude oil prices edged lower on Wednesday, while WTI traded at $54.30, a fall of 8 cents per barrel. Brent finished at $60.49, down 45 cents per barrel. Open spec naphtha prices on Wednesday were assessed sharply higher by $10 per metric ton to settle at $579 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Ethylene and propylene prices were assessed steady in Asia on Wednesday. Ethylene prices were at $1,235 per metric ton CFR Northeast Asia levels and $1,135 per metric ton CFR Southeast Asia levels, both unchanged from Tuesday's assessed levels. Propylene prices meanwhile were assessed at $945 per metric ton CFR China levels and $920 per metric ton FOB Korea levels, also unchanged from Tuesday's assessed levels. On Wednesday, benzene rates marched higher while SM prices remained steady in Asia. Benzene prices were assessed at $805 per metric ton FOB Korea levels, a sharp day-on-day rise of $15 per metric ton. The price rise was in line with higher upstream energy values and firmer benzene values in the USA. SM prices were at $1,165 per metric ton FOB Korea levels and prices were at $1,185 per metric ton CFR China levels, both unchanged from Tuesday. In the domestic markets, IOCL reduced PP prices by Rs. 1 per kg basic with effect from November 1, 2017. HDPE raffia, tarpaulin and HDPE injection grade prices have been increased by Rs. 1.50 per kg basic while all other HDPE grade prices have been left unchanged. LLDPE prices have been rolled over. GAIL increased HDPE raffia and HDPE injection grade prices have been raised by Rs. 1.50 per kg basic, while HDPE raffia T50 grade have been seen a rise of Rs. 2.50 per kg basic. All other HDPE and LLDPE grade prices have been rolled over. OPAL announced price revision in PP and PE with effect from November 1, 2017. PP prices reduced by Rs. 800 per metric ton basic. HDPE raffia and injection grade prices up revised by Rs. 1800 per metric ton basic. HM HDPE prices have been raised by Rs. 1500 per metric ton basic, while HDPE BM prices have seen a reduction of Rs. 500 per metric ton basic. LLDPE prices have been hiked by Rs. 500 per metric ton basic. If you've enjoyed watching this daily news video from Polymer Update and have found it to be useful for your business, please subscribe to our channel by pressing the button below. It's Thursday, November 2nd. This is Preksha Bhotra. Thank you.